What's up, guys? Welcome back to The Amazing Frog, and today we are going to flush one of the sharks down the toilet. And actually, I unlocked a giant toilet. I'll go show you real quick. Alright, so this is the magic toilet, and let me show you what it does. So, if you go down the magic toilet, it changes your jetpack to a fart jetpack. But if you go back in, it'll turn it back to a balloon jetpack. So you need to go get the grappling hook. This is the grappling hook, and now we gotta go get some sharks. So we have to go outside of Swindon to do it, obviously. Sharks don't live in the land. All that. There might be people flushing down the magic toilet. So there's a boat. We need to attract some sharks. Hello, sharkies. I have some nice frog legs for you. There's two sharks. Okay, we're almost there. Now we just have to he's gonna go in. Oh, what happened? He got stuck. My grappling hook is in there. Now he should be able to get out. Oh, he has superpowers. He's gonna get me. Let's get in the car. Let's drive around Swindon and let's be a police frog and see if we can catch any criminals. Actually needed to turn that volume down because now I could hear me better. Excuse me, is anybody criminals? I'm a police frog and I'm looking for criminals. Joke Frog isn't doing anything bad. But he is a criminal, but I let him free because he went to jail since January, since he was on the news. He wants to be on the news. Oh, there was a criminal. He's running on the streets. That's illegal in Swindon. Alright, now we have to put him behind bars. Yay, we collected a criminal. What should we do now? Let's see if we could find a emote too. This is my dance for him. Let's dance on top of the car. Let's dance holding explosions. Okay. No, I want to dance holding explosives. I love explosives. Nobody could see me dancing over here. Nobody could see me behind this barrel. All you could see is my cat ears. Now we should, what should we dance on top of? Let's go inside of the Feiju office. I think they would like me dancing in their office. No. I guess farting in their office. Now they're not able to work anymore. Wow. No, I'm just kicking the wall. What other emotes do we have? We get sick and we sit in Feiju's chair. Kind of. Bye guys, if you want to see more videos like this, smash that like button and hit that bell for notifications.